What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, man. Welcome back to another video, bro. So today we are reacting to Tory Lanez Temperature Rising. And by the thumbnail, it looks kind of freaky, so I'ma blow while I react. Why not? That was for you. So we go like, hopefully, well, y'all gonna see the video, but y'all probably not gonna see too much of me because, like, you feel me? So let's get right into this thing in 3, 2, 1, bow. Look, okay. In words of my man's Neo from Stump the Yard, I hope he had a condom on. Hope he had a condom on. But this might be his female though, so who knows? Might be his female. I feel like he probably dropped this shit because it's quarantine. Everybody smoking and eating and fucking and smoking and eating and fucking and fucking and smoking and eating and fucking and eating and smoking. That's why he made this shit. Come on now. Come on now. Tory Lanez is a genius. That nigga's smart. Slowly I can make you feel the way you feel. Trying to make you feel it for real. I would kill for being with somebody like this, bro, on some freaky shit, smoking, we chilling, we vibing to the music. We just lit, bro. That's my definition of lit. That's how I describe lit. You feel me? That's how I describe lit. Sorry, this lady just kind of like pulled in front of me type shit, but she can't see me, so I'm not tripping. Let's get back to the video. Temperatures rising, and I'm still fantasizing about what I wanna do to you. My body pressed against your body, babe. I'm hitting places that nobody can. Yeah, licking your body. Bro, is this his female? Like, just let me know if this is his female. Because if this is his female, okay. But if it's not his female, he fucked. He definitely fucked her. He probably fucked her while making this video. They just... Man, Kevin Gates, bro, you... Man, he just... Man. Drip down, yeah. I'm telling you to lock the door. Thank you for watching, man. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, bro. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace.